This is AmsterdamVideo.com.
Hey guys, welcome to yet another video compilation of clips to get us through these corona times. Yep, the Netherlands is still in partial lockdown and we have the evening curfew and everything. So yeah, still very little to experience in the Netherlands. Yep, and that brings us to the following clips. So please enjoy watching and I'll see you again in the next one.
The star is over Amsterdam.
Breakfast time! Those of you who've been following me longer know I'm not really into eating breakfast in the morning. Sometimes I do. And today is one of those days. I'm having these, I think I would have to call them apple fritters. There's not really another translation that comes to mind right now. These are appelflappen in Dutch, or appelflap, when you're just talking about one of them. Appelflap. But they're basically, crumbly dough baked in the oven with little pieces of apple inside and probably also some raisins like an apple pie. They're quite tasty. They're pretty common here in the Netherlands. Appelflap. If you happen to know a better translation for the Dutch appelflap than apple fritter, leave it in the comments. That's for breakfast today. I'm going to enjoy these. Itadakimasu. Lunch break. It's time to start out with a nice panini. Ham and cheese. Nice and warm. Also, there's some coffee to go along with it. This is chilled coffee. Or iced coffee, as they call it. But there's no ice in there, guys, so it's chilled. Dewy Eggbirds, DE, Ice Caramel Latte. And the other one is a Starbucks Signature Chocolate. I'll start out with the Caramel Latte. Kanpai! Next is a sausijzenbroodje. It's like a sausage roll, but the sausage is more like a ground beef kind of stuff instead of a real sausage. We do also have real sausage rolls, but they are called worstenbroodje. Heh. Yeah, the Netherlands and their different variations. Itadakimasu.
Sorry. hem op. Alleen dat?
Ja. Dankjewel.
Ja.
It's pizza time, baby! Itadakimasu!
Look at that, guys. How precious. I got these from China. 10 bucks a piece. But look how detailed they are. How cute. How pretty. Yep, everything is there. Even the nipples and everything. Really, they thought of everything. It's so perfect. Aren't they sweet? Yeah, lacking a real chibi dog. At least now I got these artificial ones. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed these few clips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in the next one. Hey, cheerio!
We'll never die without putting up our goodbye.